HIV, hepatitis and tuberculosis are enormous burdens to humanity, particularly in the developing world. Using an anti-cancer drug in development by a US pharmaceutical company in combination with an antiviral therapy, we have shown that it is possible to completely eliminate hepatitis B in preclinical models. Last year, this new combination treatment, based on our research, went into clinical trials in Australia and will attempt to functionally cure people with hepatitis B.